The Senate will come to order. I ask everyone present to please rise and repeat with me the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
In the absence of clergy, may we please bow our heads in a moment of silence. Reading of the journal.
In Senate Friday, April 1st, the Senate met pursuant to adjournment. The journal of Thursday, March 31st, is read and approved. On motion, Senate adjourned.
Without objection, the journal stands approved as read. Presentation of petitions, messages from the assembly, messages, excuse me. Secretary will read.
On page 8, Senator Lanza moved to discharge the Committee on Elections, Assembly Bill Number 4186. The substitute of the identical Senate Bill 2580, third reading calendar 151.
Substitution so ordered. Messages from the governor, reports of standing committees, reports of select committees, communications and reports from state officers, motions and resolutions. Mr. Floor Leader.
Yes. I move that the following bill be discharged from its respective committee and be recommitted with instructions to strike the enacting clause. That's Senate Bill Number 3021 by Senator Young.
So ordered.
Can you now take up the non-controversial reading of the calendar?
The Secretary will read.
On page 35, excuse me, calendar number 35 by Senator Bonasek. Senate Print 6424A, enact them in Chapter 510 of the Laws of 2013.
There is a home rule message at the desk. The Secretary will read the last section.
Section 2, this act should take effect on the same date and same manner as the Chapter of Laws of 2015.
Call the roll.
Addabbo, Flanagan, Klein, Stewart, Cousins, Young. Ayes, 50.
Bill is passed.
Calendar number 151 by Member of the Assembly Kuzik, Assembly Print 4186, enact them in the Elections Law.
Read the last section.
Section 2, this act should take effect immediately.
Call the roll.
Addabbo, Flanagan, Klein, Stewart, Cousins, Young. Ayes, 50.
Bill is passed.
Calendar number 235 by Senator Ort, Senate Print 4413, enact amendment to the General Municipal Law.
Read the last section.
Section 2, this act should take effect immediately.
Call the roll.
Addabbo, Flanagan, Klein, Stewart, Cousins, Young.
Yes.
Ayes, 49, nays 1, Senator Diaz recorded in the negative.
Bill is passed.
Calendar number 271 by Senator Gallivan, Senate Print 6788, enact amendment to local finance law.
There is a home rule message at the desk. The Secretary will read the last section.
Section 2, this act should take effect immediately.
Call the roll.
Addabbo, Flanagan, Klein, Stewart, Cousins, Young. Ayes, 50.
The bill is passed.
Calendar number 278 by Senator Avella, Senate Print 4350A, enact amendment to public authorities law.
Read the last section.
Section 2, this act should take effect 1 year after it shall become law.
Call the roll.
Addabbo, Flanagan, Klein, Stewart, Cousins, Young. Ayes, 50.
Bill is passed.
Calendar number 282 by Senator Serino, Senate Print 5803A, enact amendment to public health law.
Read the last section.
Laid
aside for the day.
Calendar number 292 by Senator Lanza, Senate Print 5723A, enact amendment the Administrative Code of the City of New York.
Read the last section.
Section 2, this act should take effect immediately.
Call the roll.
Addabbo, Flanagan, Klein, Stewart, Cousins, Young. Ayes, 50.
Bill is passed.
Calendar number 309 by Senator Golden, Senate Print 6474. Enact amend Chapter 548 of the Laws of 2004.
Read the last section.
Section 2, this act should take effect immediately.
Call the roll.
Addabbo, Flanagan, Klein, Stewart, Cousins, Young. Ayes, 50.
Bill is passed.
Calendar number 339 by Senator Ort, Senate Print 3122A, enact amendment to Social Services Law.
Read the last section.
Section 3, this act should take effect immediately.
Call the roll.
Addabbo, Flanagan, Klein, Stewart, Cousins, Young. Ayes, 50.
Bill is passed.
Calendar number 365 by Senator Ranzenhofer, Senate Print 6461, enact amendment to Public Authorities Law.
Read the last section.
Section 4, this act should take effect immediately.
Call the roll.
Addabbo, Flanagan, Klein, Stewart, Cousins, Young. Ayes, 50.
Bill is passed.
Calendar number 366 by Senator Farley, Senate print 6651, an act amend the public authorities law.
Read the last section.
Section 5, this act should take effect immediately.
Call the roll.
Addabbo, Flanagan, Klein, Stewart, Cousins, Jung. Ayes 50.
Bill is passed.
Calendar number 367 by Senator Lavalle, Senate print 6677, an act amend chapter 672 of the laws of 1993.
Read the last section.
Section 2, this act should take effect immediately.
Call the roll.
Addabbo, Flanagan, Klein, Stewart, Cousins, Jung. Ayes 50.
Bill is passed.
Calendar number 392 by Senator Young, Senate print 2316A, an act amend the private housing finance law.
Read the last section.
Section 2, this act should take effect immediately.
Call the roll.
Addabbo, Flanagan, Klein, Stewart, Cousins, Jung. Ayes 50.
Bill is passed.
Calendar number 456 by Senator Marcelino, Senate print 447, an act amend the penal law.
Read the last section.
Section 2, this act should take effect on the 180th day.
Call the roll.
Addabbo, Flanagan, Klein, Stewart, Cousins, Jung. In relation to calendar 456, those recorded the negative are Senators Peralta, Sanders, and Serrano. Ayes 47, nays 3.
Bill is passed.
Calendar number 489 by Senator Seward, Senate print 3511, an act amend the penal law.
Read the last section.
Section 3, this act should take effect on the 1st of November.
Call the roll.
Addabbo, Flanagan, Klein, Stewart, Cousins, Jung. Ayes 50.
Bill is passed. Mr. Floor Leader, that completes the non-controversial reading of the calendar.
Thank you, Mr. President. Would you please recognize Senator Sanders, who has an announcement?
Senator Sanders.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. The essence of democracy, of course, is citizen participation. Indeed, the safeguard of our democracy is citizen participation. I just want to draw your attention to one of the youngest people to participate in that movement, a person who wrote a bill to me and said that this is what we should do. Nicholas, would you mind just standing for a moment? Ah, there you are. I got to take off my reading glasses. This young man wrote my office a bill and said that he wanted something good done, and I believed in it, and we are trying to do this. So I wanted to draw attention to him, and he brought his old family on this snowy day. Having said that, I'll allow you to sit down, Nicholas, and thank you very much for allowing me to speak in favor of Nicholas and indeed in favor of democracy. Thank you.
Thank you, Senator Sanders. Nicholas, we welcome you and your family to this great house. Thank you.
I'm not sure Senator Sanders would have said all that if he realized that Nicholas is going to run against him next year. Is there any further business at the desk?
There is none.
In that case, I'll move to adjourn until Tuesday, April 5th at 3 p.m.
On motion, the Senate stands adjourned until Tuesday, April 5th at 3 p.m.